gentlemen, look at the rock child. Look up, wow. Fix it, Jesus, fix it.
That's a boy. That's a boy. That's a boy.
What do I see?
Good evening, good evening. And thank everybody for joining us this evening for the preliminary stages of the Soca Monarch Groovy and Power competition in this year's Soca Monarch competition for C44. This year we have a registration of 14 Groovy and 18 Power. Thus we are forced to have a preliminary stage. Last year we went straight to the semi-finals because we only had 11 Power and I think 13 Groovy. But this year we are looking at 14 Groovy and 18 Power. Now we apologize for being late. Thank everybody for tuning in and staying locked. And as we are late, we are going to skip by all the rules and regulations for this part of the competition. I think you have waited long enough and we need to get right down to business. This evening, the judges we have here is Miss Keisha Hobson, Mr. Ashanti Paris, and Mr. Junior Paris. How we are going to do it tonight, we want to keep you on your toes, so we're not going to give the list of order. We are going to pull a number from the box. Well, we are going to pull a leaf from a box we have here that will tell us what the first song will be. So, without any further ado, let's have the box. Well, this is the Groovy segment, by the way. And the first song for the Groovy segment will be Super Wine by Divi. So, Super Wine by Divi. Let's look for that track. Let's cue it up and get straight down to business. Judges, are you ready? If we are ready, Mr. Engineer, we're ready. Let's roll with Divi with Super Wine.
Walk for me, girl, yeah. Gotta work. Paging the girls that woke up the best. Walk for me, girl. Gotta work. I love to feel you wine on me, girl.
Walk on the thing, girl. Walk on the thing, girl. Walk on the thing, girl. Work. Give me the, give me the, give me the, give me the. All the same kind of work you want to me tonight, girl. Walk on the thing, girl. Walk on the thing, girl. Walk on the thing, girl. Work. Give me the, give me the, give me the, give me the. All the same kind of work you want to me tonight, girl. Yeah.
can't give you tonight, gala whoop on the ting, gala whoop on the ting, gala whoop on the ting, gala whoop. Give me the, give me the, give me the, give me the. And the same kind of work you want, give me tonight, gala work. Try the ting, no work. Grind the ting, no work. Try the ting, no work. Grind the ting, no work. Try the ting, no work. Grind the ting, no work. Try the ting, no work. Try the ting, no work.
Girl, you got me fantasizing, that's the way on you roll. You're so good, you're so good. Yeah. Here's your paramedics, I'm about to lose control. Yeah. The way you flip that bumper left to right, you're blowing my mind. Yeah. All the yana girl watching you, they cannot deny. You got the best wines. Let me see you, girl.
Whoop on the ting, girl, whoop on the ting, girl, whoop on the ting, girl. Give me the, give me the, give me the, give me the. And the same kind of work you want, give me tonight, girl. Whoop on the ting, girl, whoop on the ting, girl, whoop on the ting, girl. Give me the, give me the, give me the, give me the. And the same kind of work you want, give me tonight, girl. Work. Try the ting, no work. Grinding the ting, no work. Try the ting, no work.
Yes, and that was Divi with Super Wine. As you said, drive the thing, walk on the thing, girl. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in tune to the preliminary stages of the Soca Monarch competition for this year's Soca Monarch for C44. And we have just started the groovy segment with the first song, Super Wine, by Divi. And if the judges are ready, we'll go straight into the next song. Alright? So let me tell you a bit more about the competition this year. Three stages we are having this year, the preliminary, semi-finals, and the finals. We are here eliminating from 33 songs. Well, actually, it should be. Let's get this one straight. In this segment, we'll be judging only lyrics and music by the use of the CD tracks. The lyrics, under the lyrics segment, we have expression of content, melody line, appropriations of language and flow. And on the music, we have arrangement, thematic development, groove, and a total of 60 points for this groovy segment. You just had a Divi with Super Wine, and that was our first song. We are getting ready to go into the next song, and I think I'll pick the song in the meantime from the box. Let's see what we have now. Whining Champion. Our next song will be Whining Champion. We're going from Super Wine to Whining Champion. You hear that Whining Champion and you got that Super Wine girl. As soon as the judges are ready, we'll go right into Whining Champion. And that song is by J Money out of St. Kitts. Thank you guys so much for staying tuned. Like I said, we got off to a late start. Nonetheless, we are here and we are definitely happy to have you with us to this preliminary stage of the Soca Monarch competition.
Walk for me, girl, yeah. Pageant diggers that woke up the best. Walk for me, girl. I love to feel you wine on me.
Just to remind you, this is the Caribbean's greatest summer lime, Nevis Culturama. You definitely don't want to miss this year's festival, and I can tell you by the type of songs that we have this year in the Soca Monarch, this promises to be an unforgettable competition this year. I can't wait. It's been in my head every day, anticipating what it will look like this year. We know last year was off the hook, and I think this year will be just as good and even better. The semi-finals is on July 21st, and the finals on August 2nd. And we are definitely looking forward to see you there. We just had Super Wine from Divi, and the next track that we'll be playing is Whining Champion by J Money. And we are just in the groovy segment. Might be a long night, but it will be a nice long night. I gotta thank the judges once again for being here with us on a Monday evening. We have members of the band here, and of course members of the subcommittee, the Soca Monarch subcommittee. Myself, Kevin Pemberton, Avia Pemberton, and Xavier Sam holding down the fort tonight. And of course, I cannot forget Mr. Antonio Leibert, who was with us and will be back with us again. While we wait, I might as well go through the list of songs, right? Because I know you want to know if your favorite artist signed up to sing. You have Badman Polo in the groovy segment with Wet Fet Hose. Speedy, A Piece of the Road. X-Man, Feta Run. Soca Empress, Wet Down. Hollywood with Eat No Man. DJ, well, not DJ, but X-Ray with Fet Hard. Mad and Bad with Saint and Sinners. You just heard Divi with Super Wine. We still have Daddy Tusty with The Calling. J Money will be up next. We have Sharice D also taking part in the Soca Monarch competition this year. We have, ladies and gentlemen, we have from Odyssey fame, Easy taking part in the groovy segment this year. We also have Pakis again returning from last year, and Etodan and Kezi. In the power, we have the Music Man with Fireways, Speedy with Attention Please, X-Man, and I think from the registration, X-Man changed his song. But that's how we work here, the committee, you know, we work with the artists. And I'm trying to remember the name of that song. I just got that song today, so I can't really remember the name of it. Forgive me, X-Man. Mad and Terrible, featuring Easy. We still have Soca Empress in the power segment with Kadima, Hollywood with Mina Lazy, X-Ray with Epidemic, Mad and Bad, Straight Pipe, Divi, Flick It, Daddy Tusty, Contact. We have Blade with Rubbit. We have Kewana with Bend Down and Jiggle, Jeezy Sparta, Paranormal, Steel with Rock and Dip, Etodan and Kezi with Irrepressible, Unruly Man, The Avatar. We have Ingi, Na Easy Panyo, Arawa, Light Up The Place, and Teflon Dan, How We Feel. And those were the entries for the power segment. Like I said, we already had Divi Wine, Super Wine by Divi, Wining Competition by J Money. Well, sorry, we are going to listen to Wining Competition by J Money. I'm a bit ahead of myself here. Let's get that together. Are we going, judges? Ready? Okay, let's get into the second song. Wining Competition by J Money.
The way this woman does wine, telling me that she know what she doing. This girl making my night, biting the lips, showing one set of rules. I want to take control, but to do that, she said I have to prove it. Can't start to wind down low, too sweet, so come music. Just start to work it, push the bumper back, roll it, wind down to the bass and twerk it. Make everyone say that bumper perfect tonight. That flirt it, girl, you know I deserve it. If you could mind, just show it. Make everyone say that bumper perfect. She is the whining champion. I want to know where she get it from. Just by the way you whine and carry on, girl, that makes you the whining champion. So girl, whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Girl, walk out of the control. Just bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll. Girl, show them what you could do. Give me sensual whine. Every song play you improving. You keep treating me right. Jamming on you to soak my music. Girl, don't let me go. Can you feel it when you start to lose it? One more wine for the road. Cause I love the way you groove it. Just start to work it. Push that bumper back, roll it. Climb down to the bass and twerk it. Make every man say that bumper perfect tonight. I flirt it. Girl, you know I deserve it. If you could find the show it. Make every man say that bumper perfect. Whining champion. I want to know where she get it from. Just by the way you whine and carry on. Girl, that makes you the whining champion. So girl, whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Girl, go out of the control. Just bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll. Girl, show them what you could do. Be where you want the waist. I don't want too much, baby, just a little taste. Every man in here wants you when you start to roll. I just can't get enough from you, so here what to do? Just work it, be where you want the ways. I don't want too much, baby, just a little taste. Every man in here wants you when you start to roll. I just can't get enough from you, so here what to do? Just work it.
That bumper perfect, she is the whining champion. I want to know where she get it from. Just by the way you whine and carry on, girl, that makes you the whining champion. So girl, whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Girl, go out of the control. Just bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Sensual wine, every song play you improving. You keep treating me right, jamming on you to soak my music. Girl, don't let me go. Can you feel it when you start to lose it? One more wine for the road, cause I love the way you groove it. Just start to work it, push that bumper back, roll it, wind down to the bass and twerk it.
like every man say, that bumper perfect tonight, I'm flirting. Girl, you know I deserve it. It good like you show it. Like every man say, that bumper perfect.
Whining champion,
I want to know
where she get it from.
Just by the way you whine and
carry on.
Girl, that makes you the
whining champion.
So girl, whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll. Whine and roll, bubble and roll.
That was Fit Hard by XB, ladies and gentlemen. Our third song in the Groovy segment. I'm gonna be honest with the viewers. My boss, yeah, hit hard on me. My boss giving me a hard time. He's been trying to get me back on the TV for years now. And he's making it really hard for me. So he got me nervous. And that's why you're making another mistake. Because he say if I don't do good, he's not gonna put me on the TV again. But that was Fit Hard by X-Way. Our third song in the Groovy segment. We had Super Wine and we had Wine in Competition.
I just can't get enough from you, so hear what to do. Just walk it.
We're just waiting on the judges to get into Fat Hard.
In case
you're tuning in, I want to invite you down to Nevis for Culturama from the 26th of July to the 7th of August, the Caribbean's greatest summer line. And let's see if I have a list of items here.
So girl, wine and roll, bubble and roll. Wine and roll, bubble and roll. Wine and roll, bubble and roll. Girl, pop out of the control. Just bubble and roll. Wine and roll, bubble and roll.
You gotta let the judges take their time. You know, these songs are not easy to judge. These songs, this year are masterpieces.
Every song play you improving. You keep treating me right. Jamming on me to soak up music. Girl, don't let me go.
The music in the background is J Money, Whining Competition, and we are ready to go and Fit Hard with X-Ray. Whining Champion from J Money. We are getting ready to Fit Hard with X-Ray. It's been a rough day. It's been a rough day. For all of us. At this time I would have been sleeping, getting ready to get up at 12 to work. Set, we good to go? And we are good to go with song number 3, Fit Hard by X-Way. Let's get that one queued up. Fit Hard, X-Way.
Hi.
What's up? End of the line.
Really?
Yeah.
And if you want the outside, come in. It's a come in on the inside. Don't waste your time. Somebody say, hey, you got it. Hey, you want it. Hey, you got it. Come in. Come in. Hey, you got it. Hey, you want it. Tonight I'm feeling high. Yo, DV, bring your favorite bomb. Let me mix it with Sprite. Let me get in the groove. Get in the party mood. Don't give a damn who's watching me. And I got behaving rude. No country wayside rotating. Got me over here yearning. Don't you see how she's whining? Her body's calling me. Hey, Trey, come great on me. What? Hey, you got it. Come in on, drink rum,
And when the squad link up, you know I feel the rush. Tonight no dance good bus, cause I come to turn up the session. I feel the temperature rising. Just look at everyone dancing. Walking up to Java, be redeem. We come to turn it up, like we just don't give up. What? Hey, you, yeah. I'm having a good time tonight, tonight. Don't judge me, I'm having a good time tonight, tonight.
Somebody sing on me, tell them.
Hey, you, yeah.
Come in.
Hey, you, why? Hey, you, yeah.
Come in. Come in. Come in.
Hey, you, yeah.
Come in.
Hey, you, why? Hey, you, yeah.
Come in. Come in. Come in.
Drink rum. Drink rum. Bed hard, bed hard. Party, party hard. Drink rum, drink rum. Blemas, blemas. Bed hard, bed hard. Party, party hard.
Look, we at capacity, okay? We'll let some people in when it clears out a little. You get right in if you go back to the end of the line.
Fet Hard.
Hi.
By X-Ray. And that's his groove is entering this. So come on our competition, C44 people. We're just getting started. Our third song. And we are already fetting. So far you had Super Wine by Divi, Wining Champion by J Money, and Fet Hard by X-Ray. I'm gonna go straight to the box and pick the fourth song for the groovy segment. And as soon as the judges are ready, we get straight into that. This one sounds a bit spicy. Take Me Man, Charis D. I wonder what this song could be. The fourth song in the groovy segment will be Take Me Man by Charis D. Last year we had one female entering the competition and advancing to the finals. This year we have two females in the competition. We have Soca Empress and we have Charis D. I've heard their songs, and believe me, sounding really good. We are just awaiting the judges go to get into the fourth song of this groovy segment. The preliminary stages of C44 Soca Monarch Groovy and Power competition. A lot of persons asking, what is Soca? How do you tell Soca from Calypso? Well, in my opinion, Soca is basically a pepper pot of Caribbean music. Be it Soca, Calypso, Merengue, Salsa, Zouk. As long as you add the party element to any one of those songs, it is soca. It has nothing really to do with the topic of the song, the type of beat. It has to do with that fet feel. The song have to have that feel that make you want to dance. That is what soca is. That was Fet Hard by DJ X-Ray. Our next song would be Take Me Man by Charis D. We're still in the groovy segment, ladies and gentlemen. We are on live on Facebook. We want to thank everybody for tuning in and for staying with us, being so patient. We promise, as I said, you won't be disappointed. Imagine last year we had 11 entries for Power, and this year we have 18 Power entries. Impressive. I want to thank the guys. I got to thank the producers as well. We had to pressure a few producers this week to get songs ready in time for the competition. We had to not cut the deadline. We had to stay true to the deadline, which was June 15th. Because we had more than enough persons registering, and we had to decide so that the band could start practicing. Practice is very important to get that good sound, that good feel. And by the way, the band that will be back in the Soca Monarch artist this year would be the viral band out of Nevis. That is something definitely you have to look forward to once again. And looks like we are ready. We are ready. I wouldn't even say the name of the song again. This is Charis D. And she's not here to tell you what to do. She's telling you what not to do. I would like to think. Charis D. Leave me, man. The name of the song is not Take Me, Man. Alright? The name of the song is Leave Me, Man. Forgive me, Charis D. Forgive me. And that was our fourth song for the groovy segment, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting started and it's getting hot. No, I don't mean the temperature. the songs are hot, very hot. Let's pick our fifth song in the meantime for the groovy segment. Guess, guess, somebody guess. This one is by Easy, featuring Jawa, I can assure you. In the background, you have Leave Me Man by Charis D. And next, we are waiting on Easy with I Can Assure You. It's the 2018 Culturama 44 Soca, Groovy, and Power. The semifinals will be taking place on the 21st of July. You don't want to miss this show. And of course, the finals on the 2nd of August. We are giving the judges enough time. Mark these songs. And we will jump right into our next song, which is I Can Assure You by Easy.
You want me to leave a man because you, yeah, he have a
We just had Sharis Day with Leave Me Man, and we're getting ready to get into our next song now, which will be I Can Assure You by Easy featuring Jawa. You ready to listen to this one, judges? Featuring Jawa, I Can Assure You. And I can assure you, this year, Soca Monarch competition is going to be hot. Ladies and gentlemen, we are live on CultureArmaNevis.com. That's the official CultureArma page. We are also live on Facebook via the Facebook page for the CultureArma Committee, NTV YouTube page, and also NevisPages.com. Make sure you tell a friend to tune in. Lock in for the preliminary stages of this year's Soca Monarch competition, Groovy and Power. That was Easy featuring Jawa with I Can Assure You. And let's go straight to the box and pick our next song for the Groovy segment. We are rolling. We are on the ball. The engine done warm, and there's no more slowing down, no more calling up. Our next song will be West Indian Vibes. West Indian Vibes by Etodan and Kezi. Remember, as I told you, we are live on the CultureArmaNevis.com official page, CultureArma Facebook page, NTV YouTube page, and also NevisPages.com. We are in the Groovy segment of this year's Soca Monarch Groovy and Power competition, so you should know that the Power segment is yet to come.
Walk it and walk it up again. If we are screwed up, then you could have let go.
Welcome back. I know I just said we're going into our next groovy West Indian vibes, Etodan and Kezi, but I think the place is a little still right now, man. Let me get a little bit more movement. We're gonna pull a power. We really wanted to just do all groovy and then get into the power, but let me pull out the power out of the box, man. Let me turn things up a little bit. Power segment. First track. You see us? Etodan and Kezi. Then they catch you in the groove, they catch you in the power. Irrepressible. And I believe this one is fresh, and I don't even know if this one was released as yet, but Etodan and Kezi with Irrepressible for this power segment. Let's see the track.
We praise the Almighty.
Yeah.
So no, them can't stop way.
Na.
We praise the Almighty.
Yeah.
So no, them can't stop way.
What a bet they would. Last year, so come on, okay. Let my crown be an next one. Think in a slap with a king, no bad like way. Weak in the poor and a strong like way. 2G4 and a one like way. And a one like way. 2G4 and a one like way. Well, this is my time. Time to let the light shine. Pick up every you gonna get caught up in the crime life. Hustling full time. Hustle ever part time. But when this is over, we are gonna be the greatest all time. Would if they could, enough for them would. If they could, but we ready.
Stop the mania, Etodan stand firm like the rock of Gibraltar. If evil call me, then a evil answer. But if good a go call me, then a good a go answer. Live life according to how life is. Never live your life at the way that you are. Cause you good a Musafar and you good a Rasta. Prepare for the hate when you raise the bar.
Cause they would. Crime life, hustling full time. Hustle never part time. But when this is over, we are gonna be the greatest all time.
Praise the Almighty.
Yeah, the Almighty.
So you know them can't stop waiting.
No, they can't stop waiting.
Praise the Almighty.
Yeah, the Almighty.
So you know them can't stop waiting.
They cannot stop waiting.
But they would.
If they could,
they
enough for them would.
They would.
If they could, but we ready for the fight.
Etodan and Kezi with Irrepressible. You know, if they could keep it down, they would, ain't it? But you know, I'm gonna let them. Etodan and Kezi, Irrepressible. And that is in the power segment, ladies and gentlemen. We decided to mix it up a bit for you. Remember, we are live on culturalmanevis.com. Also, the Culturama Facebook page, nevispages.com, and NTV YouTube. Look for us. We are here with the preliminaries of this year's Soca Monarch competition. and we are glad to have you with us. Make sure to leave comments and likes. Tell us what you like about the competition so far, the songs that the guys have been releasing. Tell us what you like about the whole production thus far. And the start of Culturama, of course, you know, we had the reveal of the major show participants just last Friday. And Culturama is already undergoing, the talk is on the top. Make sure if you're abroad and listening to this right now, book your flights, get your tickets, get ready to come home to celebrate the Caribbean's greatest summer line with families and friends. You are live right now to the Soca Monarch preliminary competition, where we judge the songs by city, eliminating from some 30 songs to get down to 24 songs, 12 groovy and 12 power. That will come up against, well, obviously we'll have, after that stages, we'll be choosing 7 from the 12 to come up against the reigning champion, Mr. Deliranks, the groovy power king. Back-to-back groovy power king.
Cause this is our time. Don't let we light shine. Cup every you could not get caught up in the crime life.
So far we have had Fret Hard by X-Ray, Whining Champion by J Money, Super Wine by Givi, Leave Me Man by Charis D, I Can Assure You by Easy, and West Indian. Well, that was the song we were going to play for the group. Forgive me. We just heard Irrepressible by Etodan and Kezi. Once the, well, while we wait on the judges, let's get our next song. Apologize for that break. Our next power would be Mina Lazy by Hollywood. Hollywood, Mina Lazy in this year's Soca Monarch Power and Groovy, Groovy and Power preliminary stages. Paging Hollywood backstage. And Hollywood is taking part in both categories as usual.
Who you calling lazy girl? Who you calling lame? I love lady back and I like the way acting tame. I can assure you, I'm telling you no lie. Me belly bigger, me foot is small, but I'm not a lazy guy. Yeah.
Me?
Out there, please.
That's me.
Out there, please. You out there, please.
Yes.
Out there, please. You out there, please. Me not fit, but me could still do it. Me not lazy. Jump power, jump power.
yeah. Jam. Me no lazy. Jam power, jam power, jam. Me no lazy. Jam power, jam power, jam. Me no lazy.
Push,
watch
power,
me.
Push, power, push.
The last person I had to discipline. 9 months after, a princess she bring. So I decide I will take a break. He never send you to provoke me, and that's your big mistake. Yo, out of your place.
Why no?
You out of your place. You.
Not me.
Out of your place. Out of your place.
Why you lazy?
Out of your place.
You lame, you lame.
Me no man. Me no lazy. Jam power, jam,
come, come,
jam. Me no lazy. Jam power, jam, power, jam. Me no lazy. Jam power, jam, power, jam. Me no lazy. Push, power, push, power, push. I gon' make you bend down low. I gon' make you touch your toe.
That was Hollywood, me no lazy.
Lazy and
never.
I have to laugh, eh? Me Hollywood all alike. That's why you're laughing. Let me get straight into the box one time. One time. And pick the next power. That was Hollywood, ladies and gentlemen. Me no lazy. Your Calypso King from 2017. He also took part in last year's competition in the Groovy and Power segment. He made it through to the finals in the Groovy segment. I think some of the guys on them heckle him, tell him last year he was blowing a lot, he was tired on this stage, you know. So he come back this year telling them, me no lazy. And he about to show you, right? Let me get to the next song. Our next power will be by the man with the most chat in the Soca Monarch chat room, Mr. Jeezy Sparta, Paranormal. Jeezy Sparta also took place in the competition last year. And this year he's back again with another power. As he said, he's a man on the dark side. And he said, when you say his name, you have to bring your voice down. Jeezy Sparta. Paranormal. That will be our next track. Ladies and gentlemen, remember we are live as well on the Culturama page, culturamanevis.com. We are on nevispages.com. And we are also on the NTV YouTube page. It's the preliminary stages of this year's Soca Monarch, Groovy, and Power competition. Initially, we decided to do Groovy and then Power. But then we wanted to mix it up a bit, so we're going to do a few more Powers. And then, for the last bit, we're going to start mixing them up again. Pull from the box, be it Power or Groovy, we'll just run it. All right, now we're gonna do a few Power. I'm just awaiting the judge's signal, and we'll get straight into the next track by Jeezy Sparta in the Power segment. Paranormal, you were just listening to Me No Lazy by Hollywood. Make sure you leave a comment. Let us know you are watching. If you can't stay up as late, drop a line. I'll be checking the comments later to see all your comments and views, opinions. Anything you think that could make the show better this year than it was last year, your input is welcome. Anything you think could make this production much better another time. This is our first time going live. I'm a bit nervous, believe it or not. But we are here. We're doing this thing for real, for real. Real thing, buddy. We have here tonight judging with us is Keish Hobson, Mr. Junior Paris, and Mr. Ashanti Paris. We also have band members and subcommittee members here having a front row witness at this preliminary stage of the competition. We had some 14 entries in the Groovy and 18 in the Power, which we are just about halfway there, I would say. Before you know it, we are home before even 11. What do you think, judges? The next track we are waiting to bust out the gate is Paranormal by the man Jesus Pater. And we're good to go. Jeezy Sparta with his track Paranormal. Of course, you know, Jeezy did a drop and he already gave you a sneak peek of what he will be doing. So let's go, Jeezy.
Breaking news, I ain't here. Jeezy Sparta just got Paranormal for Culturama 44. Hello!
Hold on, dog. Now!
Yo, ladies, fuck up! Larry Lincoln wrench them, no man! Where's Stickle? Somebody come get in them quick for me! I need to go on the psyche! Because I'm para!
When we come down, we call Jarama.
How you mean?
They say me head back, come in an amal.
Tell them!
Link up the goons, hey man, check the bar, man!
Everybody!
Right now, we hate man! We hate God, so we jump in and you be money.
Where can't you then?
Watch how we jump in and they can't stop it.
Yo, Jagger!
We tough like brimstone, watch how we rock it. Because we hate man, we hate God. Everybody, what we come to do, take a jump, 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 jump. Who the man is cool, take a bounce, 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 bounce. What we come to do, take a jump, 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 jump. Who the man is cool, take a bounce, bounce, bounce. Tell him, they say me evil, full up on them boy and let them boy.
Anyway,
see back to me, hey.
Everybody,
fire blazing red. Watch out, me paranormal, paranormal. Nobody hold me down. Now me put them on the ground. Watch out, me paranormal. Everybody come now. Jump up, kick up, say me na normal. Stop up, jump up, say me na normal. Hands up, rocks up, say me na normal. Says Spata pull up. They say me psycho, where with him Lego. Ask me if them voices still a echo.
Ask them.
Right now me hate man, me hate God. So for the fans, yeah, this one me jamming.
Hold on, John.
And every bumpers in here we lock it. Every leftovers in them we capping. Right now me hate man, me hate God. What we come to do, take a jump, jump. Watch out me, paranormal, paranormal. Nobody hold me down. Tell me for
I be want to know why the power boy is in here. Even
your skin, man.
Tell me. See, buckle to me head.
Your
fire blazing red. Watch out me.
Evil, evil.
Breaking news.
That was the man, Jesus Sparta, with his track in the power segment. Paranormal, Jesus Sparta. And we are especially happy to have Jesus with us because he traveled from all the way across the water to take part in the competition. Enough respect, Jesus, big up yourself. Should we continue with the power or should we get some power and groovy now? Should we mix it up? Should we mix it up? I mix it up. Let's go. Take a dive. I see this guy plan to go home early tonight. He wants to sing two songs and just get it over with. The next track we have is Eat No Man. And this is a Groovy by Hollywood. Eat No Man, Groovy in this competition. We are just about halfway through, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Soca Monarch, Groovy and Power preliminaries. Some 30 songs we'll be bringing down to 24, 12 groovy, 12 power for the semi-finals, which is staged for the 21st of July, where they will battle for the final seven to challenge the man Delirance on August 2nd, the finals. We are waiting Hollywood to come backstage for Eat No Man. Hollywood, he probably somewhere eating right now. I trust that he'll be there on time. And the band hits the first note. Remember, we are live on the Culturama. Official Culturama website, culturamanevis.com, nevispages.com, on the Culturama Facebook page, and also NTV YouTube change page. It's Culturama 44, Fred Food and Folklore, Culturama 44. We just had the reveal of the contestants just the last Friday, so you know we are out the gate. Going to be event after event. Check out the Culturama Facebook page daily for updates about where the crew will be rolling through so that you can be a part of the Caribbean's greatest summerland. Judges, we good to go? All right. Let's run straight into Eat No Man. Or should I say, let's just Eat No Man.
Eat.
I bet Hollywood there's something I eat right now. That was Hollywood. Eat no man. Eat no man. And that's his groovy entry in this year's Soca Monarch competition. And we are just about halfway there. Halfway up, we're only halfway down. Hollywood, eat no man. Groovy entry. So far, I'm liking this song. As a matter of fact, I'm loving the songs. I listen to the songs and I just start to picture in my head what the stage presentation will be like and that kind of stuff, what kind of stage props the guys might have, what they might wear coming on the stage. I mean, a song like this, a man might come out on stage with mouth full of food, can't even sing it first note, you know? And stuff like that. Interesting. Soca Monarch have limited opportunities to do anything you want to do on this stage. Time to pick. And like I said, we're doing it Pepper Pot style, everything inside. This one is Straight Pipe by Mad and Bad. Last year, of course, you know, Mad and Bad and DJ Wood is brought to you, Wood of TV. Well, this one is called Straight Pipe. I'd like to find out what this means. I guess we'll have to wait and see. If we make it through to the semifinals and onto the finals, then we would really see what he means by Straight Pipe. Mad and Bad. Remember, we are live on the CultureRamaNevis.com, the official CultureRama page. We are also live on CultureRama Facebook page, NevisPages.com, and the NTV YouTube page. We ask that you leave your comments and opinions. Let's help and make CultureRama bigger and better. As we know, we are the Caribbean's greatest summer line We are waiting the judges' signal. And then we'll get into Straight Pipe by Mad and Bad. Mad and Bad, Straight Pipe. Let's get these files ready. Get ready to go. We are at the preliminary stages, ladies and gentlemen, of the Soca Monarch competition for Culturama 44. And we are going to get into Straight Pipe. Straight Pipe. My selector, man, and judges. Here we go.
Yo, Bill. China wall, make them ball. We standing tall as usual. Boss a la family, you don't know Jeffy Records. You don't know. Whoop up. Yo. Everybody coming to me, asking what I did last night. Hey. They say Polo tell them that I wasn't doing it right. What do you mean by that, eh? Now Polo come and tell me what I didn't do. China wall. Hey, China wall, China wall, China wall, China wall. Look how the Wutu stand tall, fi one and all. 1, 2, 3, anywhere we go, we jam it straight, bye bye. Two way man, they go, we jam it straight, bye bye. Last lap, I got we jam it straight, bye bye. Everybody know we jam it straight, bye bye. Yo, follow. Straight pipe mean, I tell she chewed it to 26 and AMC. You see a western movie with the Indian and the horse? You see where the horse gone? We don't a saddle. A saddle? A saddle? Yo! Everybody coming to me asking what I did last night. Hey! They say Polo tell them that I wasn't doing it right. What you mean by that, eh? No, Polo come and tell me what I didn't do right. Imagine he vex with me because I went straight pipe. Anywhere we go, we jam it straight pipe pipe. Two way man, go, we jam it straight pipe pipe. Last lap, I got we jam it straight pipe pipe. Everybody know we jam it straight pipe pipe. Yo, Polo, we go straight pipe pipe. Yo, Shen, we go straight pipe. You don't know, yo. Straight pipe by Polo. You don't know, yo. Everybody fix a door tape. Man, stop the rhythm, You don't know. Yo.
That was Selector, Mad and Bad. China wall, make them ball. Straight pipe. That was a groovy entry. That was a power entry, forgive me. Selector, Mad and Bad with straight pipe. Let me get straight to the box and pick our next song from the Pepper box. Let's see what our next song will be. Our next song will be Fireways by The Music Man. And this is another artist from St. Kitts, traveling all the way across the waters, take part in this year's Soca Monarch competition. The Music Man, Fireways, and this is a power entry. My memory serves me right. Remember to tell your friends we are on the Culturama website, the official Culturama website, culturamanevis.com. We are also on nevispages.com. We are also on the Culturama Facebook page, and we are live on YouTube as well. It's the preliminary stages of the Soca Monarch competition. We have the semifinals coming up on the 21st of July and the finals on the 2nd of August. Please leave comments and likes, share the link, let us know what you think about the songs so far, who is your favorite artist, who you will be repping once they make it through to the semifinals to take part on the 21st of this month. We are anxious to hear from you. Fireways by The Music Man will be our next track. We were just listening to Selector Mad and Bad with his entry in the power segment, Fireways. Push straight pipe, forgive me, and we'll just get Fireways queued up and the judges give the signal. I'm gone, we gone. Wanna big up all the guys inside the Culturama Soca Monarch chat at this moment. I know they're probably making some noise with me right now, probably trying to get me from since 8 o'clock. The boss have my phone, the boss said, no phone while working. So, it's straight computer. Judges, ready? Fireways by The Music Man.
The Music Man is saying, you know. Ladies, I want the yellow favor. I want to join someone in your chimney and light up your fire. Can't walk up your fireways. All the man they want that test. Can't walk up your fireways. All the man they want that test. Can't walk up your fireways. All the man they want that test. Can't walk up your fireways. All the man they want that test. Can't wind down, don't do the gum. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down, don't do the gum. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down, don't do the gum. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down, don't do the gum. Let me see you, just let me wet it. Let me wet your fire. Let me cool it, let me cool your fire. Let me wet it, let me wet your fire. Let me cool it, let me wind to the gong. Just say so, anytime you see me come, you got them and them sir. Wind down to the gong. Walk up your fireways, all them and them want a taste, girl. Walk up your fireways, all them and them want a taste, girl. Walk up your fireways, all them and them want a taste, girl. Walk up your fireways, all them and them want a taste. See them through the morning with the battle round. I took all them fire truck just to cool them down. See them over police, see them in the town. Anytime they yell them, see me, they yell them how to run. Call out the fire truck. I say call out the fire truck. You roll out to horse, you roll out to horse. You roll out to horse, you roll out to horse. Then you wet them, wet them, wet them with the water. Wet them, wet them, wet them with the pressure. Wet them, wet them, wet them with the water. Wet them, wet them, wet them. Wind to the gong, just say so. Anytime you see me come, you got the man and sir. Wind down to the gong. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Wind down to the gong. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down to the gong. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down to the gong. Let me see your back it up, girl. Wind down. Let me see your back it up, girl. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Walk up your fireways. All the man they want that taste, girl. Walk up your fireways.
fire ways. All the man they want on this girl, woke up your fire ways. All the man they want on this girl.
Fireways by the Music Man. Power entry. Tell us what you think about that one. Leave comments. Tell us what you think about Fireways. If you really think that one was hot like fire.
Uh-huh. The Music Man is here, you know.
Let me get to my favorite part. Pulling surprises. Pulling surprises from the box. Wish a Groovy could come now, right? Wish a Groovy could come now, though. Wouldn't really matter to me. I just don't want to give you too much power. The next thing we start to groove and then you fall asleep, you know? Well, what do you know? It's another power. And this one is coming from the man Wingy. Nah, easy, Banyo. Wingy say he not easy, so you must know. He not go easy, got to be hard. So if you bump into Wingy anywhere for cultural man, you give him a little dance, just know he not go easy. You're in tune to the Soca Monarch preliminaries. We are here with some 30 songs, 30 plus songs, eliminating down to 24, 12 groovy and 12 power to compete in this year's semi-finals on the 21st of July, right at the Nevis Cultural Village, the village, as we just say. If you're from St. Kitts and you want to say the village is you, but it's the village. We are live right now with the preliminaries. And I think we are just about halfway or just above the half mark. Going along smoothly, we were off to a late start. And we deeply apologize for that. But we intend to make up to you with these songs that we are releasing tonight. A lot of the more popular songs that were released earlier have not played as yet. But all the songs are coming at you. I'm sure by the time you finish tonight, all the songs will be just as popular. You will get a good listen to them. We are waiting the judges' signal. And we're gone again. Next track would be Not Easy, Panyo, by Wingy. If you are just joining us, we welcome you once again to the Caribbean's greatest summer lime, Nevis Culturama, from July 26th to August 7th. And let's get into Wingy with In Our Easy Panyo.
Easy. So all the ladies wanna get trouble, Juve morning. Check this one out. Check this one out.
Every time you're dancing, you look so hot. Wish I was your owner, but I am not. Every time you're whining, I wanna wind up to you. But we don't want to get in trouble with you. If you chop back girl, me not easy for you now. If you walk back girl, me not easy for you now. If you wind back girl, me not easy for you now. If you jump back girl, me not easy for you now. Me not easy for you. 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 Me not easy for you.
on you.
Music so sweet, but please take it light. But this kind of music don't keep me here all night. If you wind down to the ground, me gonna wind down too. And if you wind come up, I'll be gonna follow you. If you show bad girl, me not easy for you now. If you up bad girl, me not easy for you now. If you wind bad girl, me not easy for you now. If you jump back, girl, be not easy for you now. Be not easy for you. 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 Be not easy for you.
This is Jawingi. He not easy.
He not easy.
So all the ladies wanna give trouble, Juve Money. Check this one out.
Check this one out.
Let's come and dance with you and then run off. I just stop and watch the shake me head and laugh. I'm a stallion and I don't back down. But when I done with you tonight, I'm going to get the crown. If you show back girl, be not easy for you now. If you up back girl, be not easy for you now. If you went back girl, be not easy for you now. If you jump back girl, be not easy for you now.
Be not easy for you. 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 Be not easy for you.
And that was Wingy, me not easy pan yo. And that was a power entry. Let's go straight to the box. Straight to the box. And pick the next song. Shake it up, shake it up. Contact. Contact. What song is that? Oh, Let Me Make Contact. Daddy Tusty. Power entry. First artist out of the core camp tonight, Daddy Tusty with Contact. Let Me Make Contact. And most of these guys already have their songs on YouTube. So when you hear the name of the artist or the song, you can type it in on YouTube and go look for the song and listen it over and over. Even Wingy, I think, is on YouTube as well. Just go and check out the song. Remember, every Sunday on Pinney's Beach, there's Music on the Beach. The Band and DJs Association hosts a free event there for our revelers. Come on down, have a drink, watch the sunset, listening to some good old soca music and a dab of the other genres. But we are here. Soca Monarch, C44, Power and Groovy Preliminaries. We are somewhere about 3 or 4 songs past the half mark. And we are ready with Daddy Tusty and his song, Contact. Let's just get that one queued up and get ready to bust this one. Let Me Make Contact, Daddy Tusty.
Give me the go, yes. Give me the go, yes. Give me the go, yes.
Give me the cool, yes. Give me the cool, yes. I know you like it. I know you like it.
Hey, girl.
So don't you fight it. So don't you fight it,
girl.
Ease back, you make a dance. Ease back, you make a dance.
Daddy Tusty, Daddy Tusty, contact. And Daddy Tusty is also in the Groovy segment, so we are here to hear his track from the Groovy. So if you're a Daddy Tusty fan, make sure you stick around because he got some more coming. Alright? Preliminaries, Soca Monarch, Groovy, and Power. C44, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Caribbean's greatest summer lime culturama. We are live on our Facebook page. We are live on NTV's YouTube page. We are live on NevisPages.com and also Culturama official page, CulturamaNevis.com. Let's get to the box, the hot box, the pepper box, and pick the next track that we'll be playing tonight in this competition. And this one is called How We Feel. by Teflon Dan. This is another artist from St. Kitts. Definitely glad to have his participation in this year's competition. How We Feel, Teflon Dan. And if my memory serves me right, this is a power entry. So we are awaiting the judge's decision for How We Feel from Teflon Dan. Let me remind you of a few events coming up for Culturama. We have the grand opening and the Junior Kaiso contest on Thursday, July 26th. We also have Nivision Heritage Village Open Day and Glowfet on Friday, the 27th. We also have the Aquatic Extravaganza and the Senior Kaiso Fiesta on Saturday, July 28th. Nevis Fit Games, Fittest of the Fit, and Mr. Physique Show. The Emoji Boat Ride 2, Queen Kusiba, you pronounce this? Kusiba? Queen City Boating Association's Poker Run, the Mr. and Miss Talented Youth Pageant, and that's on Sunday, July 29th. Kusiba. If they start using that name, they'll have to pay me. I have rights to the pronunciation. Judges, we ready? And we are ready to get into How You Feel, How We Feel by Teflon Dan. We ready?
And I gon' be the witness. I'm gonna tell the people I can get over this. I'm feeling so addicted. It's just the way I live in. But till I'm on it, and you know there is no stoppage. It's just the time and we link up and we drink up. Cause you're on my bed like y'all, I woke up like a discus. I'm by my daddy, y'all, I'm fitting like I discus. Come down to the money, everybody just a jump up. Big up to celebrate, big up to anticipate. What you anticipate? We don't have time to wait. Big up to celebrate. I'm a fetish when the whole and even come alive. This is the perfect time for you to analyze. A culture at the fullest, it will have you mesmerize. It will make you sit and wonder where was this oasis. It was in the water sitting right here next to Saint Kitts. Bless me federation cause I know we are the greatest. People come all over want to come and give me raises. Big up to celebrate, big up anticipate. What you anticipate, we don't have time to wait. Big up to celebrate. All my friends who come jam in the streets, cause we are on the road, just like I'm an abalee. We love to big events, make culture a redeem. Sometimes I see my ancestors come jamming in my dreams. Is it a sign? What could it really mean? If I hear this sound, I'm still but knocking on my feet. It's just how we feel now when we come at carnival. Masquerade and big sound, and we go to it.
That was Teflon Dan, How We Feel. Like I said, we are extremely happy to have all the participants from St. Kitts taking part this year in our Groovy Power competition. We are going to select the top 12 from each category tonight to compete in the semifinals, which will take place on July 21st and the finals on August 2nd. Let's get to the box, pick our next song. And this one is entitled Rub It by Blade. Blade is another artist from St. Kitts who took part last year. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to make it through to the finals. But Blade, we are glad to have you back again this year. And once the judges are ready, we'll get to Blade with Rub It. And that's Power as well. Let's get this one queued up and ready. Judges, you have the say. Remember to leave your comments. Tell us how you feel about the song so far. Let's get into Blade with Rub It. Blade with Rub It and Fan It. give it a rub. And let me get to the box and be ready with the next song. When last we had a groovy? I'm wondering if I misplaced the rest papers for the groovy, because Eat No Man was the last groovy. Let's see what comes out of the box. Maybe this time I won't ever put in my hand around. Let's see. I just thought of a magic spell inside my head just now when I was pulling this one. No boy, magic no for me, tall boy. This one here say, attention please. And this one is coming from the man Speedy, out of the core camp. Speedy is also in the groovy segment, so if you're a Speedy fan, right after this, make sure you stay tuned, because we have one more tune coming up. We are gonna wait the judges' signal, and we're gonna get into Attention Please by Speedy. And let me get these ones queued up. Speedy with Attention Please. Speedy the past Soca Monarch winner. He won the groovy title back in 2015. And he's back again this year with a very catchy tune for the groovy section, which you will most likely hear before we leave here tonight. But as of now, he'll be doing Attention Please, and that's his power entry. Continue running through some of the Culture Armor's main events until the judges are ready. I think I was at Monday, July 30th, Poets in the Square, Love, Sax, and All That Jazz, The Man's Them Drama. And on Tuesday, August 31st, Poets in the Square as well. Make sure to check Poets in the Square daily. Very interesting pieces you will hear there. On Tuesday, August 31st, Miss Culture Swimwear Contest and Poets in the Square as usual in the day. August 1st, Poets in the Square, Caribbean Calypso King and Queen Contest. Rhythms Dance Theatre Production, Culturama 44 Homecoming Event. And on August 2nd, Poets in the Square, Premier's 11 versus SKN Patriots exhibition cricket match, which will most likely be at the El Camino Willett Park. And of course, the Soca Monarch Power and Groovy Finals on August 2nd. On Friday, August 3rd, Fantastic Friday, Department of Agriculture hosts the Food Festival, Poets in the Square, Junior Cultural Street Parade, and the Wet Fet Culture Armor 44 Edition. Now you remember the Wet Fet from last year. And what do you think will happen this year? Last year we had so much water problems, and still a big, big, bad Wet Fet, which was the talk for about 2 weeks or so after Culture Armor. So you don't want to miss Wet Fet this year. And that's Friday, August 3rd. On Saturday, August 4th, you have the Culturama Art, Craft and Food Fair, Miss Caribbean Culture Swimwear Contest, and the Senior Kaiso Contest. On Sunday, August 5th, Breakfast Fet, International Drag Racing Meet, and Miss Culture Queen Pageant. On August Monday, should I say the date? I should just say August Monday. You know what August Monday is, right? Emancipation Juvet Jump Up, Herbert's Beach Affair, and the Miss Caribbean Culture Queen Pageant. And all this comes to an end on Tuesday, August 7th, with the Cultural Street Parade, On Stage Display, and Last Lap Jamming, Last Lap Jump Up. We are here with the Soca Monarch Power and Groovy preliminaries, and we are getting ready to get into Attention Please by Speedy.
Watch your body, watch your body.
Attention.
Trouble, trouble, trouble.
girl, they watch your girl, them. Watch it there, watch it there. I know all it. Watch it there. All the girl, they line up. Let me see you line up, line up. Man and woman line up. Let me see you line up, line up. All the girl, them line up. Let me see you line up, line up. Man and woman line up. Everybody line up, line up. That gun boy is back in up. That gun boy is back in up. Look out, look out. That gun boy is back in up. That gun boy is back in up. Push back, show back, right back, right back. Push back, push back, push back. Aye, show back, right back. Push it back, right back, show back, right back. Lad, look the bomb boy there. Watch it. Only watch your belly. Watch it. Cause in the big scene, yeah. Don't try get in the way. Move out of the way.
Attention, please. May I get your attention, please? You are in tune to the C44 Soca Monarch Groovy and Power Preliminaries. We're coming live to you from a building with a roof and walls, and of course, bathrooms and something to eat. Don't worry about where we're dead. We're not worried about where you're dead. Let's get into picking the next song. I'm praying for a groove here. I'm praying for some groove. I'm tired now. All this power pumping, pumping, pumping. Groovy, there we go, there we go, there we go. Come in, groovy, come in. Oh gosh, it's another power. No man, somebody misplaced it here. The stuff there for the groove here. Our next power entry is entitled Bend Down and Jiggle, and this is done by the man K-Wana, aka Bali, aka Ganzi, but tonight we're going to just call him K-Wana. Bend Down and Jiggle, this is an artist from the Odyssey camp. Definitely happy to have two of the guys from the Odyssey taking part in the competition this year. None of them took part last year, but we are happy to have them back again this year. K-Wana with Bend Down and Jiggle, and this is a power entry. So definitely this year, I hope to see some Butlers and Brick Hill people front and center. Yeah? When I see Aya last year, make sure Aya come this year. Yeah? Otherwise, me not come back alone again now. You're in tune to the Soca Monarch Preliminaries, ladies and gentlemen. Our next track will be Bend Down and Jiggle by K-Wana. And let's just get the one there, as Speedy said, lined up. attention as we wait the judges' signal. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure having you here with us tonight. We got off to a very shaky start. And when I say shaky, I mean literally. I was up here and can't even get to press a button how my hands were shaking. Judges, you good to go? All right. Let's get into the next track, which is Bend Down and Jiggle by K Wanna.
Yo, yo, yo. K Wanna, too many girls, them wild now. Yo.
Popularly known as Bali, with his power entry, Bend Down and Jiggle. Straight to the point, no cutting, no corners. Here we get to the pepper box, the pepper box. Pull our next song. Cross your fingers with me on this one. We need groovy, right? A groove? Not saying that we don't need the power, but We've been powering this thing. Let me see. If it's not a groovy, I'm gonna try it back in. Remember me, don't tell you something. Okay. I can't see. Oh gosh. It is groovy. I cannot wait to groove. This one is entitled Saint and Sinners. And this is done by Selector Mad and Bad, Mr. Wutup TV, Mr. Straight Pipe. Saints and Sinners, ladies and gentlemen, Mad and Bad. You're in tune to the C44 Soca Monarch Groovy and Power Preliminaries. We are some 20 songs in. Should have us about 13 more to go, I think. 12 or 13, and we'll be out of here. I gotta thank the judges once again for being here tonight. Most of whom have stuff to deal with at home concerning school. As we know, it is exam time, and we really appreciate you being here with us this evening. That was Bend Down and Jiggle by K Wanna, and we are getting ready for Saints and Sinners with Mad and Bad. Mad and Bad, Saints and Sinners. Let's get this one queued up and ready. Soon as we get the judges signal, gone, we gone. You good to go, judges? Well, let's see what selector Mad and Bad is telling us about this Saint and Sinners party.
Yo, this is a man called Mad and Bad again. I know some of my enemies woke up trying to wall make them ball. But guess what? Standing I keep in a party in the street. I mean, taking no peace, me taking all. You don't know?
JTM Records.
Shh. Now it's 5 o'clock. Five and the dot. The cooler them no pack. Food in the pot. And now it's time for me to tell everybody about the party in the street, and it's called Juve Madden. I keep in a party. Saint and Sinners only. Keep in a party, yeah. Saint and Sinners only. Are you, yeah? Come to my party. Are you? Setting of the sun. I hope you had some fun. Cardi party done. And now it's time for me to shut down the party. Because come again next year, it's time to keep the party.
If you are just joining us, that was Mad and Bad with Saint and Sinners. We are 3/4 away in our preliminary stages of the Soca Monarch competition, Groovy and Power. Let me get into the pepper box. Pick our next track. I wrote in for another groove, yeah? I just going through the list and I realized two artists singing two songs tonight. And up until now, not one come out of the box. Ahead, you have Soca Empress and X-Man. So I call in on Soca Empress and X-Man to stick out your hand. So put make sure your hand higher than everybody else wants. So when I put it in and I grab, your hand. Let me see.
No, everything is done. Setting of the sun.
Luck. Nah. No luck. Eto Dan and Kezi, West Indian vibes. Two young men on the scene created quite an upstir last year with their hit song Groove Me and went straight on into the finals to become one of the greatest competitors in the competition. Let's see if they'll make it through to the semi-finals and on to the finals again this year and make an even greater impact than they did last year. Eto Dan and Kezi with West Indian vibes. Let me get that one queued up in the meantime. West Indian vibes, Eto Dan and Kezi.
Make them ball. Yo,
This is a man called Madam Bad again. I know some high enemy as woot up. China wall, make them ball. But guess what? Standing.
Remember to leave your comments. Like the post, share the post. Let us know what you are thinking. Judges and your signal are gone, we gone. Remember, we are live on the Culturama, culturamanevis.com. It's Culturama official page. We are live on NTV's YouTube page, nevispages.com. And of course, the Culturama Facebook page. We are very happy to have you here at this hour of the night, 11:12. You should be in bed by 12. You see that? It's 11:12. You should be in bed by 12. Judges? Our next track is another groovy West Indian vibes by Etudan and Kezi.
I hope you had some fun. Cardi party done. And now it's time for me to shut down the party.
I'm a West Indian, I'm a Caribbean man. I love to fight and I always got the vibes. I got the vibes, and I was born for this, it's fighting in my blood. I get it on, but I always got the vibes.
Yeah.
Well, it took the African them from East to start the vibes in the West Indies. When Kian done cut big jumps up in, come in a dance and the thing came in his house, slavery done and we back on feet. Emancipation jamming so sweet. In the title, in the tire, and we run street. And the vibes turn up higher than even speed. When we say if I'm fettin' up,
fettin' all day.
If I'm whining up,
whining all day.
If I'm drinking up,
drinking all day. All day, all day.
Say if I'm fettin' up,
fettin' all day.
If I'm whining up,
whining all day.
I'm say if I'm drinking up, drinking all day.
All day,
cause I'm a West Indian, I'm a Caribbean man. I love to fett and I always got the vibe. And I was born for this defending in my blood. I get the number that always got the vibe. Yeah, spice and flavor. No vibes in dim like when top over. When it comes to the sweet calypso mix up with the soca, Trini got that cover. So let we jam up the soca. But when it comes to the street full of pretty girl was sweet like ethanol. Tell a wanna see that the wrong food fetting and folklore, oh God. 44 years of rich culture mix up in a festival. Yeah, and even sweet there. And if it's with the so me say if I'm fettin' up,
fettin' all day.
If I'm whining up,
whining all day.
If I'm drinking up,
drinking all day.
All day, all day. Say if I'm fettin' up,
fettin' all day.
If I'm whining up,
whining all day.
I me say if I'm drinking up,
drinking all day.
All day, cause all I'm day. A West Indian, I'm a Caribbean man. I love to fett and I always got the vibes. I got the vibes, got the vibes. And I was born for this defecting in my blood. I get it on, but I always got the vibes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just say vibes, oh,
vibes.
Just say vibes, oh,
vibes.
Oh, just say vibes, yeah. Yeah, we got it, and we got it, and we got it. Just say vibes, oh,
vibes.
Just say vibes, oh,
vibes.
Just say vibes, yeah.
Whining all day,
Trinidad girl,
whining all day.
West Indian vibes. Etodan and Kezi. Comment. Let us know if you're loving the vibes. Anna. Alright. And that was their groovy entry. We already had their power entry, but wait. Etodan and Kezi fans, don't go. We still have more tunes to play here tonight. Let me get into the pepper box. The hot box. Let me see if I could guess how many more songs we have. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Looks about right. Let's see if we get one from Soca Empress or X-Man, who have 4 songs inside this box combined. Come out, X-Man. Come out, Soca Empress. Come out, X-Man. Come out, Soca Empress. Lock, not. We have this one called Light Up the Place by Adoa. Light Up the Place by Adoa. And if my memory serves me right, this is a power entry. So, we await the judge's signal. And we'll get into Light Up the Place by Adoa. Thank you for tuning in to this preliminary segment of the C44 Soca Monarch Groovy and Power competition. It's definitely a pleasure having you with us tonight. If you've been here from the beginning, 2 thumbs up. We soon go sleep. Let's get Light Up the Place queued up and ready from the man Adoa. We ready? Come in, Adoa.
Wanna see some good vibes in the place? Huh? Clearness, let's go, clarity, good flow, clearness, let's go, clarity, good flow, darkness overwhelming, but I'm thinking of the light, I'm looking at the stars, they're shining so bright, my lamp oil is empty, but still my head is high, I like how I feel when I view in the sky, I stumble for a little while, now I'm standing strong, while I shoot in star, I pay all this light, come on, keep misunderstanding, but sure to see that, clear view is my attitude. Let's blend the reflect. I think of life greater. It's time for brightness to conquer. So come up, bright up the place. Bright up the space. Light up, set the glow right up. Bright up the place. Bright up the space. Light up, let me see you light up. Show high voltage. Great with proper linkage. Show high voltage. Nice with parent of it. Show high voltage. Great with proper linkage. Show high voltage. Nice with parent of it. Want those who are around me to think good in every step and feel secure from the light up effect. Awareness is what making the world a better place. So it's mystical when clear view we raise. Each bulb card as it shining, now we'll appreciate. When lights are dazzling, I show that is great. Longing to be reminded of sweet paradise. Let the light take over, light joy in my eyes. Show lights gigantic, for brightness fantastic. So come and bright up the place, bright up the space. Light up, set the glow right up. Bright up the place, bright up the space. Light up, let me see you light up. Show high voltage, great with proper linkage. Show high voltage, nice with parent of it. Show high voltage, great with proper linkage. Show high voltage. Darkness overwhelming, but I'm thinking of the light. I'm looking at the stars, they're shining so bright. My lamp oil is empty, but still my head is high. I like how I feel when I view in the sky. I stumble for a little while, now I'm standing strong. While I shoot in star, I pay all this light, come on. Keep misunderstanding, but sure to select. Clear view is my attraction, let's blend the reflect. I think of life's greater. It's time for brightness to conquer. So come and bright up the place. Bright up the space. Light up, set the glow right up. Bright up the place. Bright up the space. Light up, let me see.
adore with his entry, light up the place, power entry from Adoa. And let me get to the pepper box and see if we get Soca Empress or X-Man to come out. And you know, imagine if the last four songs left are from X-Man and Soca Empress. Let me pick. This is a power. And this is coming from another artist hailing from Sister Isle, Sweet Sugar City, St. Kitts. This one is entitled The Avatar by the artist Unruly Man Sees It. It's a very long name. But this is a power from the Unruly Man Sees It. It's the Soca Monarch preliminaries, and we are almost at an end. We're waiting the judges' signal to get into our next track, The Avatar by Unruly Man Sees It. Judges are ready. Let's hit this one and let's go.
Yes, I. Ooh. Under the same man who will see that I represent. Back again. You watch your big up here. You don't know, say. I respect the music. You see? Yo, IBA. Yo, full of that. What we tell them for the carnival? 869.
It's cannibal again, the girl them knocking for me door. But the girl they rushing me, I say just like the Avatar. I love to see my SK and the Vision girl them. So when they in the jam, they shot back on a man. So, my mama call me over, she says some ladies at the door. They want to meet the Avatar. Some ladies at the door. Yo, Keshada, what you say? Keshada. What we tell it? Them knocking for me, do them rush me like the Avatar. What she want me? Bad out, put your she hat. Bad out, put your she hat. Bad out, put your she hat. Whoa, one and I touch from SK for the vagrants. With the empty man, them the MIA. You lie, you're on the fire. Yo, TVA. Let me say, a full time now. How do you mean? I love to see she in the band, she could back it up on a man. I love to see her when she smash, she has hands. Y'all put your hands up in the air, I want your wine like you don't care. Every man and woman in the jam, jam. Cause why? My mama call me over, she says some ladies at the door. They want to be the Avatar. Some ladies. Yo, please tell them y'all come forward now, man. Stop cut style. She hack, bad out, put your she hack, bad out, put your she hack. Go na na na. Them knocking for me, do them rush me like the Avatar. Them knocking for me, do them rush me like the Avatar. She want me bad out, put your she hack, bad out, put your she hack, bad out, put your she hack. Whoa. Yo, big and face it. You think set hour? How you mean? Yo, Patsy. You know I say you're live and direct. Oh. Cannibal again, the girl them knocking for me door. But the girl them rushing me, I say just like the Avatar. I love to see my SK and the Vision girl them. So when they in the jam, they show back on a man. So, my mama call me over, she says some ladies at the door. They want to bring the Avatar.
the girl left.
She tell me, no.
How you mean? For me, do them rush me like the abattoir. Them not keep for me, do them rush me like the abattoir. She want me bada, put your she hat, bada, put your she hat, bada, put your she hat. Whoa, whoa, na na, whoa, na 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 na. Now watch you, big up Kashada, no? You know it's enough love from the father. A full time represent MIA 869 GOG TVM.
One thing about the power songs, they finish really quick. Yes, generally the power songs will be longer, shorter than Groovy, as they are mostly sometimes the same amount of bars, but the power plays faster, so it will finish much quicker, like maybe 30 seconds, sometimes a minute. That was Unruly Man Sees It with the Avatar, ladies and gentlemen. Our almost last song, and we are going to the Pepper Box now to pick the next song we'll be playing here. If a song doesn't come out for X-Man or Soca Empress, I'm gonna throw it back in the box. I'm telling you, this is no fun. Let's go. Oh gosh, luck not. Epidemic by X-Ray, and that is X-Ray's power entry for this year's competition. Epidemic, let's get that one all queued up and ready. As soon as the judges say go, you don't die since a second.
And she could back it up on a man. I love to see her when she pack her hands. Girl, put your hands up in the air. I want your wine like you don't care. Every man and woman in the jam, yeah. Cause why? My mama called me over. She said some ladies at the door. They want to read the avatar. Some ladies. Yo, please tell them they'll come forward now, man. Stop, cut, style.
If you are just tuning in, we are glad to have you. If you've been here from the beginning, two thumbs up. Ready to go, judges? Epidemic, X-Ray. Let's see what Epidemic is all about.
Worries alone. Worries alone, baby.
Chicken gun, yeah.
over. It come back like a Zika. Oh Lord, we got the Culturama fever. Ah, yeah, yeah. Jam
them.
Oh, yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Culturama fever. Taking over the land. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Jam them.
Oh, yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Everybody come in, even a mountain swing your hand. I try to keep it to myself, but look how infect is the sea. It spread to DJ Hunt, but I know he no fit with me. I thought he was resistant, but I infect that day.
Reggie,
tell me I will need to keep a gospel fire. Ebola, it was and chicken gunya. Oh Lord, I got the Culturama fever. Just when you think it's over, it come back like a Zika. Oh Lord, we got the Culturama fever. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Turn them,
oh yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Culturama fever, taking over the land. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Turn them,
oh yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Everybody come in, them on the mountains, swing your hand. I said it's spreading like Ebola, it was and chicken gunya. Oh Lord, I got the Culturama fever. Just when you think it's over, it come back like a Zika. Oh Lord, I got the Culturama fever. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Turn them.
Oh, yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Culturama fever. Taking over the land. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Turn them.
Oh, yeah, yo.
Infect them.
Everybody bounce in the band and come and swing your hand. Hey.
And that was X-Ray with his power entry, Epidemic, Epidemic. And you would have heard both songs from X-Man so far. But please, X-Ray fans, don't go to bed yet. We are almost finished. Less than 10 songs to go. And then we are out of here. Remember I said you're going to bed by 12, eh? Remember I said you, not me. You will be going to bed by 12. You're in tune to the C44 Soca and Groovy preliminaries. And we are almost at the end. In the background, you're listening to X-Ray's Epidemic. And we are now ready to pick our next song. And let's get into the box quick. Maybe I should pick something or roll up small, because everything coming out and I ain't seen two artists in particular. I must have not put those two in the box, because in my hand I have a Groovy by the man Pakis, and this one is entitled Free Spirit. In the Groovy segment, Pakis, Free Spirit. Let's get this one queued up. And on the judges' signal, we are ready to go. Make sure to leave your comments, leave a like. If you're unable to stay up with us all night, make sure you leave a like so we know that you are with us. Judges, you ready? And we go.
Alright, 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 alright.
And we go party tonight.
Alright, festival time again. Sexy ladies, bring all your friends. Alright then, the girls say them want have fun. Bring all your friends and me must bring the rum. Them gal, they so want me wine pan them bum. Gal, don't pull up quick, bring the posterior come. Festival, carnival, culturama. Time for your party and bring your friends on. Yeah, the foreigners, them fly down. Me love see the girls, them in one large amount. Oh yes, the girls, them a wine up themselves. No say them body look good, full of health and strength. They don't care about nobody else. At carnival time, so them enjoy themselves. Me want wine pan them. Yeah, yeah, you know how long I have been waiting for culture. Me tell them to keep the thing clean. We don't want no violence intervene. Hey, me love the way how you are wind up your body, girl. Me a the mechanic feel line up your body, girl. Your body good, you make it feel smooth like a Barbie doll. And me a tell you me no want a Canada girl. Mentally, literally, physically, me come out fi enjoy myself with your body. This a culture, no broadcast, no negative vibes. Don't make them a fi call up this body. Oh yes, the girls them a wind up themselves. No say them body look good, full of health and strength. They don't care about nobody else. At carnival time, so them enjoy themselves. Me want wine pan them, girl. Yeah, you know how long I have been waiting for culture. Me tell them to keep the thing clean. We don't want no violence intervene. When we come out to party. We don't watch nobody, we just come to enjoy ourselves. People attack like them know we, and true them don't know we. Them watching everybody else. Because we feeling the vibes, and them they not feeling the vibes. So we a party all night, come on that drinks in left and man got tea right, yeah. And so we do it every culture. We a party like there's no tomorrow. Who no got rum back pan them back, have buckle in a hand, everybody drunk no sober. That's how we do it every year. We party like we just don't care. Juve morning, everybody get wasted. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yes, the girls them a wind up themselves. No say them body look good, full of health and strength. They don't care about nobody else. At carnival time, so them enjoy themselves. Me want wine pan them, girl. Yeah, you know how long I have been waiting for culture. Me tell them to keep the thing clean. We don't want no violence intervene. Alright then, the girls say them want have fun. Bring all your friends and me must bring the rum. Them girl, they so want me wine pan them bum. Girl, don't pull up quick, bring the posterior come. Festival, carnival, culturama. Time for your party and bring your friends on. Yeah, the foreigners, them fly down. Me love see the girls, them in one large amount. Oh yes, the girls, them a wind up themselves. No say them body look good, full of health and strength. They don't care about nobody else. At carnival time, so them enjoy themselves. Me want wine pan them, girl. Yeah, you know how long I have been waiting for culture. Me tell them to keep the thing clean. We don't want no violence intervene. Oh yes, the girls them a wind up themselves. No say them body look good, full of health and strength. They don't care about nobody else. At carnival time, so them enjoy themselves. Me want wine pan them, girl. Yeah, you know how long I have been waiting for culture. Me tell them to keep the thing clean. We don't want no violence intervene.
And that was Pakis with Free Spirit. And that's a groovy entry. And of course, Pakis hails from Bad Village. Bad Village, if you're still up, big up yourself. Let me get into the pepper box and pick up one of the few papers I have left here. Let's see who comes out of the box. Festival, carnival, culturama. Time for your party and bring your friends on. Yeah, the foreigners, them fly down. We love see the girls, them in one large amount. Mad and Terrible. And this is a power entry from X-Man, featuring Easy, Mad and Terrible. Or rather, not X-Man featuring Easy, but X-Man and Easy. So let's go, power up. And I'm pretty sure you heard this song before. It was released a few weeks back, and Odyssey did a few releases last week where they reintroduced this song to the public. So, Mad and Terrible, you're in tune, ladies and gentlemen, to C44, Soca, Groovy, and Power preliminaries. If you're still up, leave us a like, let us know what time you are up watching. Leave us a comment, tell us, comment the time right now on one of these lives so that I could see how late you are up watching them. I cannot view them right now, I have no internet access at the moment, but please just drop a time on that post and let me see. All right, we're getting ready for our next track, Mad. Oh, yes, please. Yes, please. We had a slight adjustment. I apologize. Mad and Terrible. X-Man. And Easy.
Juve morning, everybody get wasted. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yes, the girls them a wind up themselves. No say them body look.
We had to be really tight on the deadline, and some artists had to change their song of choice to enter into the competition. Initially, X-Man had submitted another song, but you know, sometimes time gets the best of us. So he had to use this one, Mad and Terrible, alongside Kenny Easy One, Mr. Addison. People, if you're still up, man, drop the time. Let me see the time. Let me see the time. Let's get into Mad and Terrible by X-Man and Easy. Mad and Terrible by X-Man and Easy. Now let me pick real quick, as we're going through the power tracks, we are getting through much faster. Let's see what might be on this one. I don't even want to see, really and truly, seriously. Okay, let me see. Okay, we have Soca Empress. We're gonna be blessed by a female voice. Soca Empress with her power entry. Kadima. Soca Empress, power. You're in tune to the Soca Monarch Groovy and Power Preliminaries, ladies and gentlemen. And we are just about winding down. We have been through most of the songs so far. We want to thank you once again for being with us this evening, staying with us. We are live on the Culturama page, NevisCulturama.com. We are live on the Facebook page, Culturama Facebook. Also on NevisPages.com and NTV YouTube page. Enough respect to all media partners for broadcasting this stream live this evening. We know we're running a bit long. Circumstances beyond our control. We prefer to do it this way than to rush through things. So as soon as the judges are ready, we'll be getting into Kadima by Soca Empress. Kadima by Soca Empress. Soca Empress with Kadima. It means press on, push forward, persevere, never give up. Soca Empress with her power entry. And let's get straight into the pepper box. And let's pick one of our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 songs remaining. I just look at the list and realize a bad man is missing. I haven't heard from Badman Polo as yet. But let's pull now and see what comes out. It might be a bad man, it might be an X-Man. That's somebody. Could be a bad man or it could be an X-Man. Let's go. If you're not satisfied with that, you go get a toasty man too. Let's see. Ha, okay. This one is coming from Divi. And this is entitled Flick It. And I think this is power. Yes, because we already had Super Wine from Divi, which is groovy, and now this is his power entry, Flick It. Divi is another artist. I sometimes forget that, even forget that he's from Saint Kitts, because he's associated with X-Ray. So you start to think, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, but I need this man, I'm not gonna do the thing. But anyway, Divi is another artist from Saint Kitts. I think it's his first time participating. This is Power. Flick It. Let's get that one queued up and ready. And on the judge's signal, we'll take off with Divi and Flick It, baby.
Yeah.
Flick It by Divi Power. If you're just tuning in, it's So Come On Our Preliminaries. Straight to the pepper box. We done ready. To get into our next song. And this one is entitled Rock and Dip. And this is done by Steel, an artist out of Sweet Sugar City, St. Kitts. Steel with his power entry, Rock and the Dip. And let's get this queued up as soon as the judges say, go, I'm gone, we're gone. Rock and Dip. Rock and Dip. By Steel. Judges, we good to go.
Steel. Don't have them again, everybody darling. Drive them on again, all the gals are walking. Walk up without a cause and hear the gals are shouting. Don't have them again, everybody darling. Drive them on again, all the gals are walking. Walk up without a cause and hear the gals are shouting. This is the culture I'm a come down with something. To the year we feel a lot of pressure. So this is your culture I'm a we a make it extra. So you know about it in the newspaper. How's the man had it found, yo, bouncing in his favor. The girl them walking it, the man them rolling it. Culture I'm again, so put away your stress. The girl them walking it, the man them rolling it.
And the dip. Let's get straight into the box. Straight into the box. You get your power very easy, very quickly. And let's see who coming out now. Me hand keep booting on this one here, but Oh no, this one. Now we have a bad man on the scene. This man is called Badman Polo, and his track is entitled Wet Fet Hose. It's really good to see persons actually went out and made Wet Fet songs this year. As we know, the Wet Fet made his debut last year on the island, and it was a topic of the town. Wet Fet. Now Polo is telling you he got a Wet Fet hose. Okay, fair enough. Let's get that queued up. That is groovy. Let's get that one queued up and ready. As the judges say, go. I'm gone, I'm gone. And the judges are ready. Badman Polo, Wet Fet Hose.
Dame, dame. Lo llamo Fiesta Omega. You live in the house with your skin exposed. In your bathroom, pop a new panty hose. Oh my God, it's like heaven knows. You're going straight by them Wet Fet Hose. You sure not too old to get some good clothes, but you just like all of them Wet Fet Hose. You like when waterman stand erect with hose in hand and one to eject.
Badman Polo, Wet Fet Party, Wet Fet Hose. See, Wazim is a very popular man now. name calling in songs and thing, boy. Says Wet Fet. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are just tuning in, you are listening to the C44 Soca Monarch preliminaries. We are four songs away from the end. Let's get picking. Let's get with it. In my hand, A Piece of the Road by Speedy. Groovy entry. One of the more earlier songs released this Culturama. Speedy with A Piece of the Road. Let's get this one queued up and ready. This next track is entitled A Piece of the Road. This one coming from Speedy. And we have three more songs after this. And we're out of here.
Taking a piece of the road, and I'll be fretting, fretting, fretting. taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking a piece of the road, and I'll be jamming, jamming, jamming out of control. Since last year on the road, I know I got a big task at hand. But you see, being me, the man called Speedy, everything is just a vibes. I'm taking a piece of the road, and I'll be jamming, 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 no to control. I tell ya, I'm taking a piece of the road, and I'll be fretting, 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 no to control. I tell ya, I'm taking the road
like a one.
With it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking the road
like a one,
I'm walking with it
like a one,
I'm taking a piece of the road, and I'll be jamming, jamming, jamming out of control. I'm taking a piece of the road, and I'll be fretting, fretting, fretting out of control. I tell you.
Speedy, a piece of the road. Three more to go, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll be out of here. Let's get straight to the hot box. Let's see what we have here now. From Kuo to Kuo. Here's Daddy Tusty with The Calling. And that will be our next groovy entry. Daddy Tusty from the Kuo camp, The Calling. Let's get this one queued up and ready. We are ready for Daddy Tusty with The Calling.
A Tusty, enough! How you mean? Me don't tell anybody with me, me head up, me jump up, me bed. And the soca call me, it make y'all just wine and put on, me bumper touch wrong. And the soca handshake, hey! I was planning to go to work when I saw a broadcast. Good, I had to call up my boss. I called in sick today. I had to work, but I got to play. Nobody feeling me strapped for me, cause me not gonna work, not today. I hear it calling me, like the thousand voices calling me. I hear it calling me, like the thousand voices calling me. It's just a song.
Turn up your $5 round. Sweet music play like a nail. Drive me down walk today. I hear that song.
A sweet song.
Turn up your $5 round. Sweet music play like a nail. Drive me down walk today.
I hear it calling me. Yeah. Like the velvet voice is calling me. Yeah. I hear it calling me. Yeah. Like the velvet.
Daddy Tusty and the Calling. Then we get into the pick box. And after we know what the second last the song, second to last song is, we should know what's the last song, right? This groovy is entitled Wet Down by Soca Empress. So this is Soca Empress's last song this evening. Wet Down. Let's get this one queued up. Soca Empress with Wet Down. Good to go, judges.
Hey, yeah, I am pressing getting on. When we come out of bed, everything done wet. All of me here wet down.
Oh!
it's getting hot in here. Every girl to a man, every man to a girl, don't wet and we just don't care. How can you come to a pet and you don't even break a sweat, man? Well, life to live, so live it up, live for the day. Tomorrow might never come. It's getting hot in here, we're burning up and we don't care. Man, wet down, girl, don't wet, soaking wet. All of me here wet down, all me clothes wet down, whole body wet down, everything wet down, must be a wet wet wet. All me clothes wet down, whole body wet down, everything wet down, must be a wet wet. All of me here wet down. Shoes wet down, wet down, wet down. All of your hair wet down,
wet down.
Shirt and pants wet down,
wet down.
All of your shoes wet down.
Like I said before, it's good to see these artists went out and made wet fet songs. Let them know that Nevis is now the wet fet central of the Caribbean, of the entire region. That was Soca Empress with Wet Down. Our last track, if you are following, is no surprise. This one is entitled Veteran by X-Man. Soon as the judges give the signal, it's our last song. We should be able to give you the results tonight. I don't like taking home scores to give results the next day. And the judges are ready. Let's get into X-Man with Veteran.
Everywhere
I'm a
veteran. I'm a veteran. See me out there, jump everywhere. I'm a veteran. Walk and don't care, party without fear. I'm a veteran. Can't stop, it's in my DNA. Without fear, I'm a veteran. Can't stop, it's in my DNA. I'm a veteran. Don't care what nobody will say.
And that was X-Man with Veteran. Our final song this evening. It was definitely a pleasure having you with us. If you're gonna stick around, we can possibly give you the results tonight. And we'll know who made it through to the semi-finals slated for July 21st. And the finals on August 2nd. In the meantime, a little Deli Ranks.
Well, if you can't beat me, then join me. One life to live, only Jah can stop.
Tune into the Culturama Facebook page sometime later this morning or when the sun rises for the results. We are way over time. It would be a few more minutes before the results are over and we need to get packed up. Thank you for being with us tonight. Fet Food Folklore Culturama 44, the Caribbean's greatest summer line.